Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I've been gone for a long time. We're gonna get into that later. I'm gonna explain what happened throughout the video, so stay tuned for that. But right now, I'm gonna go to my lash appointment, so I'm gonna see y'all next clip. I'm done with my lash appointment. I'm gonna head back to the car. They look really nice, like, period. I'm gonna go ahead and get my shorts that I got tailored, my Von Dutch shorts. I'm gonna try on the shorts I just got tailored. You see what I'm talking about. So I'm gonna go ahead and try it on and see if it fits me now. These are some Von Dutch shorts that I got from Depop, but they were like a size large and I still wanted to buy it. I did not care. So I just got them tailored to fit me. Right now it's like 12 o'clock. This hair is from B Show Hair. So yeah, here's the hair. I already took it out the package like yesterday when it came, cause it came last minute. Like, God really came through for me. If this thing ain't come yesterday, it would have canceled me, because you know these Atlanta stylists, let me tell y'all. No, but for real, let's talk about it, because I'm tired of Atlanta stylists. The one I went to this time was amazing, but like in the past, like, they're just so ghetto. They'll charge you extra for having thick hair. They want you to come braid it up, and it's just like, why y'all like this?
It's just the hair, it looks short, but it's 26 inches. I wanted 30 inch, but it would've took too long to come. It's pre-plucked HD. But this hairstyle is Dierra inspired. I'm gonna do the same thing because... Yeah, I'm at my hair appointment. Here's the fit. Got the Ricks on. Hey y'all, so I just want to go ahead and explain what's been happening for the past 10 months. You know, I filmed my back to school video. It's my first day of school video. I was going to upload that, but like, I didn't like how the footage turned out. I didn't have the motive to upload videos and stuff, so I just took a break. I filmed a couple videos like back in October, but I didn't get a chance to edit them. And then I just fell into depression like during the winter, and it was just a lot of things that were happening. I really did miss y'all a lot, but like, you know, self-care and school is first, you know, for me. I'll be pushing videos on my butt all summer, so y'all stay tuned for that. So now I'm underneath the dryer to let this stuff dry.
Thank you.
y'all. This is the best frontal I ever got. And I've had like 5 wigs. And this is the best one. Like, woo! Oh, I'm inside the car with my mommy. The lace looks light on camera, but it's... Here's the hair. She hates my baby hairs because it looks dramatic, but I do not care. And I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna show y'all my outfit, like, on the thing, because I didn't show y'all. Hey y'all, so I'm finally back home. So I'm gonna show my outfit, like, for real this time. I got this top from Dolls Kids. It was $20 for a regular white tank, but I ain't. And the shorts are Von Dutch. And my shoes, Rick Owens, Dark Shadow, Ramon. I got these for my birthday. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on my Instagram. See y'all in the next video. Bye.